Secretary of State Hillary Clinton paid a visit to Maryland tonight. She addressed hundreds of midshipmen at the U.S. Naval Academy. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh was there. She joins us live with more.
The Secretary of State focused her remarks tonight on the importance of maintaining good U.S. relations with the Asia-Pacific region, and she also addressed what she calls the greatest threat facing future military officers today. A brass band heralded the Secretary of State's arrival at the U.S. Naval Academy. The former First Lady addressed hundreds of midshipmen and guests at the Academy's annual Foreign Affairs Conference. She encouraged the future officers to view public service as part of military leadership.
The challenges of the 21st century are blurring the lines between defense, diplomacy, and development, the three D's of foreign policy.
The secretary emphasized the need to cement good economic and political ties with the Asia-Pacific nations, especially China, telling the audience that a thriving China is good for America and vice versa.
Future growth depends on reaching further into Asia's growing consumer base and expanding middle class. Indeed, the shape of the global economy, the advance of democracy and human rights, and our hopes for a 21st century less bloody than the 20th century, all hinge to a large degree on what happens in the Asia Pacific.
Clinton also addressed what she calls an imminent threat.
As we meet here tonight, North Korea is readying a long-range missile launch that will violate UN Security Council resolutions and put its neighbors and region at risk.
Midshipmen lined up to ask the Secretary of State foreign policy questions, ranging from war crimes in the Congo to the capture of Osama bin Laden. Midshipmen we spoke to appreciated the insider's perspective on diplomatic relations.
I think I took away from her how important diplomacy as a process is and how it's an ongoing thing.
The irony behind the jogging suit is that you may not jog in it, but you may wear it. So on behalf of the Brigade and the Naval Academy, thank you again.
Wait, where are they?
It's right there.
The Secretary of State certainly demonstrated some diplomacy when she got that jogging suit. Now, the most enthusiastic eruption from the crowd came tonight when the Secretary of State granted the midshipmen a night off. Some plebes actually raced out of the auditorium because they were so excited to take advantage of a few hours of free time. Reporting live in Annapolis, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.